Thanks, Kat. And thank you all for being here to support us. I'd like to speak briefly about the changes we'd like to see UC Berkeley make. We would like to see the university take sexual harassment and sexual violence seriously. This means that the process of reporting becomes survivor-centered. This means that the university demonstrate concern for the survivor by responding quickly. This means that those who are responsible for handling cases of sexual harassment and misconduct are trained.